school year, the Bibb County School District is going to look a lot different. The board will be shifting around the principals and assistant principals at 15 of the district schools and cutting more than 60 positions. This past Monday, board members approved the transfer and the reduction in force at a called meeting. The bulk of the staff getting cut are grant-funded positions at the Welcome Center. Those grants have expired.